watching News 8.
We are excited to be talking about Garth Fagan Dance once again. I'm delighted to welcome to the program Natalie Rogers Cropper along with Bill Ferguson. Great to have you both here.
Good to be here, Mark. Yeah.
Okay, so something new coming up December 5th through the 9th. It's called Home for the Holidays. Give us a window into this show.
A window.
Yes.
Garth Fagan Dance is now 48 years old. And this is our 48th season at Nazareth College Arts Center. Home for the Holidays just means come, watch us, get invigorated, get inspired. We have two matinee shows for families, and that will have special things going on, special photographs you can take, lots of holiday cheer, and also pieces that you can see, dance pieces by Garth Fagan, particularly his new work, which is going to be performed in all of the shows, The North Star. And this is a tribute to Frederick Douglass for his 200-year anniversary. This piece is phenomenal. And Garth Fagan, of course, has put out. He's brought a beautiful piece featuring men and women alluding to his history, alluding to slavery, alluding to the women that supported him, and to his rise above all that. So it's very positive. And at the end, there's a beautiful tribute, a reverence is what we would call it, bowing to him and saying, thank you, sir, for all that you have done. So it'll leave you feeling very proud and very uplifted and also respectful of who he was.
Bill, let's turn to you. There's another new piece that we should talk about as well, and this is far different than the North Star.
Oh, completely different than the North Star. It's a piece called Distant Kin. It is Norwood Pennywell's 10th work on the company, and this piece is more abstract, and Norwood, PJ as we call him, is doing some very interesting things with lighting and movement. And really taking us to another place. One critic said that it takes you to a whole new world, which is a beautiful thing. And it's a tour de force. The dancers are really working the whole time. But one of the wonderful things about Fagan technique is you don't see the work, you just see the beauty.
Yeah. Whether you've seen Garth Fagan dance before or they're seeing it for the first time, you're seeing it through fresh eyes with this new performance, right?
Absolutely. And the company grows, as everything does. So even though you saw it way back when, there are new dancers, there are new stars, the music is new, the lighting is new.
We have 66-year-old Stephen Humphrey, who danced with the company at their very first performance, November in Buffalo in 1970, still performing now.
Yep.
He's opening the new piece, the Garth's new piece, The North Star. He'll be out there.
Thank you both for coming in.
Absolutely.
We are looking forward to an exquisite performance starting December 5th. And it's your opportunity to check it out as well. Again, the 5th through the 9th, Nazareth College Arts Center. Tickets, you can get them at the box office. You can dial 389-2170 or go online at garthfagandance.org. We're sharing all of that information on our site as well at rochesterfirst.com.